All right, people, it's Chaos. Rudy Snow, we got that two-game win streak. We're looking for three and trying to get back on track with a multiple-game win streak. So far, our 2K18 high is 13. Andre Stevens. Fuck him. Roll with the Spurs. I don't give a fuck who he has. This is how we chill from 93-2. God, pick a real team, bro. At least change your jersey and turn that shit light. At least do that, please. I will say please and ask nice. You gotta switch that shit up, done. Make it light or something. This shit is too confusing. Thank you, I appreciate that. Being kind and respectful. Chevy Ogilvy. That's my friend, Chevy Ogilvy. Chevy Ogilvy.
This is 2K Sports broadcasting from San Antonio as the Spurs take it to the hardwood here at the AT&T Center. Now a chance to check out our starting lineups. And the guys checking out David West. What can we expect here?
And another thing about his game that's really noticeable is how well he handles defensive pressure when he's getting the shot off. He's a very composed shooter.
Looking at San Antonio, they took the win in their last game against the Grizzlies in Memphis. It was just a textbook performance. That game was all there. As they got it going, it was full speed ahead.
And Kevin, you know, they showed how important it is to have a strong bench. I mean, when you are on the road, that depth is vital. I think they really utilized the second unit to extend their offensive assault and just really wore down their opponent.
And guys, I think what you saw from them throughout the game was teamwork. This is a team. Regardless of who was out there on the floor at any given time, they got it done. And that has to make you feel good as a group.
Here's Green after the made shot from Manu Ginobili.
And guys, right now, the defense mentally not there. Can't afford too many of those in a close game like this.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a free run. Don't you think Clark to the hoop for him there?
Momentum can swing on plays like that, Kevin.
That's not Manu Ginobili,
when the finish has that much thunder on it.
Both free throws good from Ginobili. And Doris Burke spoke with Steve Kerr. Doris?
He talked a little bit about their defensive mindset, saying essentially that they're willing to sacrifice a little bit of space on the interior if it allows them to stay tight on their outside shooters. He said, listen, it's no secret they like to attack you from long range. That's what we're looking to stop tonight.
Doris, thank you. Obviously, Clark, the three ball is a big concern for any defense.
Well, yeah, it is, Kevin, but the upside is you're not getting broken down in the lane and you're not giving them free throws, but you still have to challenge those shots.
Durant kicks to Thompson. Back to Durant from downtown. Kept alive. Thompson outside. Fires from deep. It's rebounded by Aldridge. Leonard attacking. Good, and Aldridge gets the assist.
And early on, they looked great. They've made all four of of their shots to start this game.
Green, Aldridge is covering. It's tipped. It's stolen by Green. In transition, here come the Spurs. And it's Manu Ginobili with the finish.
Take the steal and turn it into a transition opportunity.
I think that's the perfect time to do it, Greg. I mean, those few seconds after the turnover, strike right away because the defense has no chance to get organized.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this seat.
Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Now we get a chance to check out the standings out west. Already we're in December. Take a look at the Warriors.
Fucking Chevy Ozero.
And San Antonio calls the first timeout of the game.
That's who you are, Chevy Ozero.
Just couldn't pull out the win.
Oh, Chevy. Oh, he's going to quit. His connection's going to fail. Gonna count on his record as an L. Chevy Ogilvy.
Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Outside Curry. Puts the lead pass in front of him. Julia, good. Looking at the last game for the Golden State Warriors, it was a win against the Magic.
And you know what? Exactly what had to be done in terms of winning on the road. Never allowed
Where's
any momentum to go up against them. Kept the crowd out of the game. And for every punch they took, they had a counter.
I was very impressed, Greg, with the way they stood their ground. Even when they were on their heels some, coming through those moments where they were backing up a bit. That's what it takes on the road. You got to show that kind of fortitude and resilience.
Curry kicks to Durant. Thompson for three. The basket good off the assist from Durant. Durant's got his fourth assist in this one.
And he's a great three-point shooter, too, especially when he lets it go from one of those corners. He doesn't miss many of those.
Now here's Gasol. And good on the basket. Hook it.
Well, the Chevy last six baskets,
five have come on the interior. This is major smash-mouth basketball, guys.
All about imposing your will offensively, getting exactly the kind of looks that Coach drew up.
And Thompson kicks to Durant. Six on the shot clock. Again, Curry missing. Spurs have gone 6 of 8 in the game so far. A very solid start for them. Aldridge dishes to Gasol. And here's Leonard from three.
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
I tell you what, I think he'd be happy if he can continue to get looks like that.
Green, the pass to Durant. Curl. Some nice passing by Golden State. Durant kicks to Green.
Fuck one of them stupid people.
He set the pick. Golden State needs to get off a shot. Here we go, one-on-one. Green dishes to Leonard. Parker takes the three. Thompson with the rebound. 1:29 left in the first quarter. Durant for three. No good. And it's the Spurs taking it the other way. Gasol kicks to Green. Good, and the assist goes to Gasol. Green's got himself on the board with three there.
Well, the first thought from the D there was to protect the rim, so good idea to take the three in transition.
And the Warriors decide to take their first timeout here.
going to quit? Because I think it's called a timeout for a reason. Special Ed. Fucking Chevy Ogilvy.
Making a switch here. Gaze checked in.
Let's take a moment now, Kevin, to see how the Spurs are doing in the NBA statisticals currently. Second in blocks, fifth in fewest turnovers per game, and they are in the top third of the league in assists. The quality of players they have, you thought they might be better there, but not bad.
And how about that sky-high ranking in terms of blocks per game? Sometimes that can indicate a team's allowing too many drives to the rim, but it's sure nice to have bigs who can send it away as a last resort.
Great. Communication on the alley-oop.
Boy, you gotta love it. A picture-perfect alley-oop.
A little surprise, though, Clark. He didn't go for the big slam, but it works just the same.
Counts for two.
Yeah, it does. Almost makes it a little more special, though, when you can have a little bit of grace as opposed to just the full Monty with the power. And both teams on fire from the opening tip.
Well, I don't doubt it, Greg. We're going to have an entertaining game of basketball here today. I mean, I think it's pretty obvious that's the case.
And it's Manu Ginobili with the finish.
That's a really smooth finish.
That's what we and they always love seeing him at the end of those breaks. He makes it look fun and easy.
Well, close to picking that one off.
Still a nice play to make sure that pass didn't reach its target.
Four seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Thompson for three.
And trailing here in the first, you'd like to see them be a little more aggressive on the offensive play.
Yeah, I agree. Not a lot of activity chasing down their misses. Some teams focus on getting back, and I understand that. But you should send at least one guy after those.
And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
Rising high to throw that one down.
Sky high. Fantastic one-hand jam.
Nice way there, guys.
Fucking Chevy Ogilvy.
And to reach the end of the first. All right, the second quarter beginning in just a moment. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Spurs.
They've set the first half tone by getting out on the fast break and getting the defenders on their heels.
You know, another factor in their offense so far has been their ability to convert and score off turnovers.
Green teams with Leonard on the wings. Then it's Dwayne Dedman, and it's Gay in at the five spot. And that's who's in the game for the Spurs. Here's Leonard, rips down the breakaway slam.
How about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
Well, we've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum.
Here's Livingston, covered by Parker. Leonard with the steal. Fast break now for the Spurs. Right side, Leonard. Parker outside. Back to Leonard. To the middle. Gay. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
Maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that.
And we know he's capable of those memorable dunks.
Yeah, you fucking stupid son of a bitch.
Like that. Why not take a few chances? A lot more engaged. And entertaining than just doing the old ho-hum one-handed.
Pass to Bertens. A three ball. It's rebounded by West. Warriors trail by six. And Young, here we go. Livingston kicks it to West. Iguodala. Some nice passing by Golden State. Shot clock at six. McCaw, the pass to Iguodala. San Antonio with the rebound. In transition, here come the Spurs. Leonard got the ball.
What's the shot is down?
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. Nine times out of ten, that's an easy layup for them.
And that's a foul called on T.J. Warren. That is his first foul of the game. Livingston kicks to Iguodala. Young dishes to Iguodala. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Steve, some of the best highlights you're ever going to see are going to come from this guy. Every time he steps on the court, there's a chance he'll perform the dunk of the season.
San Antonio making a switch here. Ginobili's checked in. Spurs leading by five. Passes it to Bertens. With the shot. The good-looking shot from the wing. Warriors have gone 1 of 3 to start out the second quarter. Iguodala, the pass to Young. Livingston. Here's McCall, covered by Parker. He feeds it to Livingston. West a screen on Parker. Livingston kicks to Iguodala. Just 5 on the clock. Inside.
Boy, he really bungled that finish.
For San Antonio, they've drawn 3 of their first 5 shots to drop here in the second quarter. The pass to Bertens. That falls, nice feed that time for Manu Ginobili. And now it's a 10-point San Antonio lead. Now a timeout called by Golden State. Yeah, now.
I don't give a fuck who it is. Golden State, Cleveland. Fuck the goddamn bandwagon dick rider.
It's time for him to send a
fuck him.
Message to his team.
Yeah, you're exactly right. I guarantee you this
can suck dicks to the hiccup.
Cutting down on all of those points coming in the paint.
And now 10 points Spurs lead. You can fucking be the Pope, the President, or the Protestant. The Protestant and the fucking President. Like you might be. You a prodigy, G. Fuck this shit, you're a Protestant from Rhode Island. You are protesting for the environment. Fuck it. Trash, bro. Eat a dick.
Different look here for the Warriors. With the pause in the action, let's bring you the list of teams that have been lighting it up over the last 10 games. Second, the Warriors.
Well, this is only a few games out of a very, very long season. But the coach has got to be pleased that his team has been able to score big with some consistency.
Good by Gabe.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Yeah, really the interior. You've got to collapse that defense and force them to beat you over the top.
It's going to quit.
Durant drawing the double team. Iguodala. And Thompson kicks to Iguodala. Dish now to Kerr. To halt the run. The basket good off the assist from Durant. Curry's himself going there. His first points of the game. Team ball. Gabe passes to Ginobili. And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run.
As forceful a finish as you're ever going to see out of this guy.
Well, gee, it adds now to their lead in spectacular fashion.
And, you know, that lead's only going to grow if they're not prepared to defend a little more staunchly than that.
And he gets it to go.
Even with the D lurking, he made it look easy with the soft finger roll.
Gabe passes to Bertens. And again, it's
San Antonio with the three.
Great job from behind the arc this quarter. I mean, shooting just under 60% for the game. I mean, that's smoking. And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
It's becoming a theme in this game, Clark. They are piling up the points in the paint.
That's a fucking charge. Are you kidding me?
Picks up his third.
Fucking bullshit.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
That's right, we got the three-headed monster. Fuck them. That clearly was a charge. You know it.
For the Spurs.
Here we can see, Kevin, where the Warriors rank in the NBA right now. First in scoring, first in assists, and they're number one in block shot. This is a team that doesn't allow easy shots in the lane.
And you go back to their offense, the most explosive in the league. I mean, everyone talks about the great offense beating great defenses, and I tell you what, they make it difficult to hang with them.
Parker cannot hit. And Golden State will come the other way. Now here's Thompson. Tight defense on him. Iguodala kicks to Thompson. Back to Iguodala. Golden State moving the ball around. Lock at six. On its way from Curry for two. That one wide left.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Buck three. And that one's good. Green. Green's got six.
That's two straight quick three-pointers they've allowed.
The defense just not reacting with enough aggressiveness.
Wasted no time on that one.
The rapid-fire threes coming from everywhere.
Yeah, I'm not sure of the quality of that three-point shot attempt right there. Going at it the way they did, but it all worked out for them.
Tried to come right back with a three of his own.
Yeah, get him at the line.
The Warriors have gone 1-for-2 on the night so far from the line. He misses the free throw. Some changes here for the Spurs. Gasol's checked in. And Joel Anthony's subbed in for Dwayne Dedmon. And he sinks the second.
You know, even though they're behind, I love the job they've been doing getting to the free throw line.
We always like it when you're aggressive and not settling.
Guys, good job working it down low and getting the high percentage look there. That's good basketball.
Curry kicks to Green. And stolen by Murray. And the Spurs pushing it up now.
Oh, what are you doing?
They get it again. And the call will be against Sean Livingston. That's foul number two for him.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there. It really a tough break for the team.
Greg, no problem for me with that call. I mean, he was still sliding right there. The lead just grows on that ridiculous.
And the first half is now in the books. Spurs out in front. They lead by 13. Don't go away. After the break, we'll see you right back here with a start.
He's putting Zaza Pachulia on Kawhi.
Here in what has been so far a runaway game.
What a stupid fucking concept. 19 points and he stole the ball four times. He's a one-man wrecking crew out there.
Truly, they have no answer for him at all.
Our second half of basketball and presented by Gatorade. Let's see who's all fueled up and on the floor to start the third. And Golden State looking at who they've got. Curry and Thompson, the Splash Brothers in the backcourt. West out there with JaVale McGee. And it's Pachulia in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And it goes. Andrews as the official calls the foul. Count it. He'll shoot one more at the free throw line.
Fucking Chevy Ojeley.
The Warriors shooting their fifth attempt at the line in the game.
And looking at the numbers this season, they're shooting a robust 82% from the line. That's about as good as it gets.
And that's a little better than they did last year from the free throw line.
And here's Green outside. There's JaVale McGee with the rebound. Warriors trail by 10. Durant attacking. It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact.
Not again, that bullshit.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
Exactly. The defense is determined not to allow the easy layup right there. They'll settle for making him earn the free throws.
And the Spurs making a change here. And David West drops them both.
No,
I tell you what, he does not look like your typical big man up there at the line. He has an excellent stroke and a percentage to match.
Gay outside. Gay is double. Shoots from the high post. And that's now 10 points for T.J. Warren.
T.J. Warren.
No, you're not going to hit that shot too often. That's high risk.
San Antonio leading by 10. Gives him the lead pass. Gay.
Whoa.
So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws getting for the contact right there.
Shooting from San Antonio.
Now some of the numbers NBA wingman have been putting up from the field this season are truly impressive. Have a look at the top shooters among them. In the third spot, David West.
Chevy Ojeley.
And that is such an efficient group offensively. That really is the best way to describe them. I mean, they never force anything and always wait for the right shot.
And, Greg, you can't post the kind of percentages they do unless you operate that way. I mean, you can't be undisciplined at the small forward spot if you hope to be an efficient shooter.
Here's Curry with the three. Again, Curry missing.
Yeah, you can't fucking buy it, Buffy.
Figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
Hunter Ginobili on the wing. He's covered by Thompson. The open shot by Leonard. Not enough on that one as it misses.
Still a bit chilly from the field at the start of this third quarter. 1-4 so far.
Thompson inside the line. The basket good off the assist from Durant. Durant's got his seventh assist of the game with that last one. Leonard attacking. Open shot. Green. Leonard dishes to Parker. Hertzenis. Offensive rebound. Green kicks to Leonard. Pass to Parker. Here's Hertzenis. That three off the mark.
Fuck, Warriors get that there. Nine.
Durant the pass to Thompson. No good on the three. San Antonio's gotten off to a very slow start from three-point range in the second half. They're 0-4.
Fuck you, Chevy Ojeley.
That's the epitome of teamwork right there, Kevin, on the alley-oop.
Mark, what about the finish? Bring her down with some thunder.
Yeah,
lightning too.
But guys, the pass for me, even better.
Ball, right?
Absolutely put that on a platter for him.
Timeout called the Warriors. Without question, Manu Ginobili displaying his skills today.
But he's getting to the rack all game, and if they can't do a better job... keeping him out of the paint, they're in for a long night.
You're about to take the L, Johnny Garrison. Uncle Garrison, Simon Garrison. Ronnie, Rudy, Reggie, Tommy, Reddy, and Ronnie Gobert.
Yeah, a moment here to look at the numbers for Curry. Second in free throw percentage. Fourth in scoring, and he's a defensive ball hawk. You can't let your guard down. Remember, he's 10th in the league in steals per game.
And you never see him get nervous when he steps to the line. Smooth as a baby's bottom and as cool as a nice fall night.
Thompson, he's covered by
You're
Leonard.
Fucking blood.
And that's a foul called on T.J. Warren. That's foul number two for him.
Durant on the wing.
Another block. And you know what? He's just not on his game, no doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not been an asset for his team.
I tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
Curry dishes to Pachulia. Green. And it's stolen by Green. A finish. Now that's how to finish the break. Brown with
and chalked up a few more points for him there.
Green with the jam.
One-sided game in just about every area.
Absolutely. I echo that sentiment. Their offense, their defense. I mean, it's all been terrific.
Parker's shot is
off.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Leonard. Great D that time from Green. And there's the call on Ginobili. That's his fourth foul of the contest. It's Curry with the drive. Pachulia, good. Pachulia's got six.
Consistency all game long. He's going to continue, I think, to have to take it over to get them back in the game.
Leonard with the bucket.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Curry outside. And that one's good. 6 points for him.
Just quit, bro. You're not beating me. Eat a dick.
D there, fucking guys, was dick, pretty much non-existent. Bitch. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
Yeah, saw some things that just weren't working for them and wants to make some adjustments.
Yeah, and no reason to wait around to do that, Greg. I mean, might as well make those adjustments right away.
Killed in every category, bro. Every category.
A bit of a scoring lift to the team, averaging 8 points a game. Gate kicks to Murray. Back to Gate. Nice ball movement by San Antonio. On the rebound goes to the Warriors. Durant's got his fifth rebound in this one. It's Curry outside. Another miss by Curry. Now here's the fast break. Parker leading the way. The bottom of the bucket from 13 feet out.
There you go.
He's got his first points of the game.
Boy, that mid-range jumper is a beautiful thing to have in your bag, and they've had it going today.
And some say it's a lost art, but they're getting excellent results with it tonight.
But he recovers it. Curry. And he banks in the layup. Curry's got 5 points now this quarter. Spurs leading by 12.
Defense is well.
It's stolen by Green.
And thought that pass is going to get through, but no. All of a sudden, he was going the other way with the basketball. And guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into two easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn out to be.
And guys, in a game this snug, moments like that are the ones we usually look back on at the end as a difference maker.
Here's Pachulia. Had a chance there to cut it to single digits, but it's off target. Parker against Green.
Gabe.
Where's the fucking foul?
JaVale McGee grabs the miss. Green's got four rebounds now tonight. It's Curry with the drive.
Fuck that, get out.
And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double digit. The fourth quarter just moments away now as we welcome you back.
Fuck Chevy.
And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Spurs.
They keep piling up the assists, and they haven't cooled off at all.
They've been firing on all cylinders in the transition game, too. I mean, they've run the break well.
Parker and Danny Green are your one and your two. Then there's Ginobili. And it's Aldridge in at the four. That's the San Antonio five. Another shot. And it's good.
Two
contact. It's the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
And he gives them a terrific option in the low post every time down the court. Even with multiple defenders around him, he knows how to create a shot for himself.
JaVale McGee's checked in for Golden State.
Major defensive lapse right there. I mean, he's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You've got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish
him. You're going to lose, bro. Eat a dick. That's what you get for picking them Golden boys. Fuck, I don't give a fuck.
Timeout called the Warriors.
And fuck you if you don't give a fuck.
Chevy
Ojale.
Find a way to make him work hard the first
half. Yeah.
And the Warriors with a completely new five on the floor. Catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Hi, Kevin. Steve Kerr was just going over the plan with his team.
He was not happy
with their play to this point, telling them we're getting out hustled, plain and simple. There's still time, but we've got to dial up our effort. Kevin, we'll see if they have enough to get it done.
Thanks, Doris. Aldridge, defended by Durant. And a dunk by Aldridge.
I mean, usually he's content to just go up and get the finish with the soft touch.
Not that time. The big man looked like he had something to prove there.
Well, when it comes to finishing ability, he does have something to prove. He's been known to trick some layups here and there.
Curry kicks to Iguodala. Shot clock at five. Leonard with the steal. And Parker with a clear path to the hoop. And there's the
there
whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
Tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
Now a timeout called by Golden State.
There you go, Golden Ojale.
Get back into their
Chevy Golden Ojale. Fucking
Dornbecker.
Chevy Ojale. Fuck you. Fucking three-game win streak, bro. It is. It's a fact. This fucking Chevy Ojale said, bro.
All free throws good from Ginobili. Thompson with it. Back to Green. Gasol with the steal. Here's Parker. Good, and the assist goes to Gasol.
Not his best game, but they're still getting it done collectively.
Just quit, bro. You're on YouTube right now. Everyone's looking at you. You're on YouTube, bro. There's nothing you can do with fucking 10 minutes left and you're down by 13. Fucking faggot. Quit. You've been held to under 20 points in 3 quarters. You're trash. Go fucking suck a dick. There's nothing you can do. You're gonna lose. And if you let the time wind down, we're gonna continue. You're on YouTube, Special Ed. Thanks for making the cut. Special Ed, look, what settings could you possibly be doing that you're down by 13 with fucking 3 minutes left? You're just embarrassed, bro. Get over it. Get the fuck out and quit. You fucking piece of shit. Get the fuck out.
Dishes it to Iguodala. Outside Durant. Durant drawing the double team. Curls. And he commits the intentional foul.
Yeah, not sure what that was about. I mean, talk about a brain cramp.
Yeah. Yeah, completely a brain fade. I don't know where that came from. Just lost sense of time and the situation.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
To you world, USSR. Fuck it. He's so embarrassed. You're on YouTube, buddy. Eat a dick. Fuck him.
Disappointed with how they played over the course of this run.
Yeah, fucking Chevy Ozeleay.
Something has to change for him. We'll see what he's got coming out of the timeout.
Chevy Ozeleay. Dunks to 3, 25 to 6 fast break points, 42 to 22 points in the paint, bench points 19 to 4, assists outdoing you, steals outdoing you, blocks outdoing you, and you a bitch. Fucking suck it, yeah. You motherfucker. Why don't you eat a dick, bro? A fat one with mustard.
Shot from the inbound, and the shot is good. Curry's got 10 points in just the second half.
This is a fantastic performance in this half. He didn't play as well in the first, but you just know with this guy, he's always ready to turn it around.
And out of bounds. The Spurs.
Tell you what, that's just a major
Chevy
unforced error
right there, guy.
My goodness.
San Antonio leading by 16. Back to Aldridge. The feet to Leonard. Dishes it to Aldridge. The Warriors pull it in.
What?
He gets it in close, but you have to credit that stifling defense for forcing the miss.
Exactly, Greg. I mean, defense like that really increases the degree of difficulty on that shot by a large amount.
Plenty of daylight on that shot.
We've seen a noticeable improvement out of him since halftime. He didn't have a whole lot working in the first half.
Gasol setting the pick for Parker. Always going up for the alley-oop here. And a dunk by Aldridge.
The real alley-oop that time, Parker.
The pass, Clark, catch the dunk, all of it perfect.
Precision at its finest.
And guys, it had to be because not nearly as easy a play as they made it look. Great quarter for him at the offensive end, trying to will his team back in the game.
Green kicks to Leonard, feeds to Gasol. Pass to Aldridge. Good, and the assist goes to Gasol. Aldridge! And that's 13 points for Aldridge.
Defensively, I think they've got to do a better job of bodying them up.
Clearly, they've been outclassed in the paint, really at both ends of the floor.
Gasol with the steal. He kicks to Aldridge. Outside, Green. Here's Gasol. Offensive rebound. There's the bucket. Good.
Just no resistance inside at all. They are feasting. This is a straight buffet.
It is. It's a big one. And load the plate.
Yeah, exactly. It sure is. Plenty of second opportunities. 8 of their last 10 points from the paint. But the defense still continues to back away and not show any aggression.
Not today, bro.
That's the fourth foul. Sure, he recognizes the situation because number 5 will put him in a rough, tough spot.
And the Warriors making a change here. Pachulia's checked in. Curry kicks to Thompson. From outside, off the mark.
And so much for repeating the 3-point barrage put on in the first half. Nothing here in the second.
And that's San Antonio will retain possession. Kyle Anderson, he's checked in for San Antonio. Joel Anthony comes in for Dewayne Dedmon. Leonard, no luck. And so they choose to intentionally foul. And the first one drops.
Even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
Yeah, they're making the most of their opportunities at the stripe, and they'll need to keep it up to take the lead.
And the Spurs making a change here. Mills is checked in. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. And the dunk by Aldridge.
Might as well tack on a few more points to the lead, I guess. This is going to be a dominant win for them.
That's the right word for it, Greg. Dominant. This one was as one-sided as we've seen in a while.
Here's Murray. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
And Kevin, maybe the play of the game right there.
A tremendous instinct, Stray, to come up with a steal and then attack the basket.
Game changer right there, guys. An unbelievable play to make it this stage of a really tight ball game.
Curry. No good on the free throw. West is checked in for the Warriors. And that trip coming up empty, missing both. San Antonio's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. And Mills kicks to Murray. West with the block. And now we've got the intentional foul.
Really no idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. And, you know, maybe there's some bad blood.
Have a nice day, bitch. Suck a dick. Yeah, 3-game win streak. Yeah. Hey, like that. Fucking Chevy Ozzy.